We've got it covered all the time with the dagger. And the same with this one, so if you... Yeah? Okay. The first one is fairly straightforward as well. So, if you... Yes, that's in here. So, boom. We stop it with the sword, the dagger follows. And then we take it.
Yes. Okay.
One, two, and then just bring it round. Boom, that's it.
Thrusts. I go here.
Here. And what you do is you control the saw and you go in instead. And it works with the flat blade.
That's good. That's better.
And the thrust got through. Yeah? So the dagger is for that mostly. But it's also a stabbing weapon as well. So if he goes there, you understand, yeah? And if he comes a bit higher, one. And if he comes even higher, one. So one, thrust under, there you go. The next one, high, and you stop it. Over the top, bang, that's it. But when you go high, go low with the dagger on that third one. Go. One, boom, that's it. One, two. We're here, and we've moved in. So, there, here.
Remember, you want to, if you can, you want to stab it through the eye or into the lungs, yeah? That's it, so there, that's it. Now, from there, you do not want to come in with a pommel or anything because of the dagger. So you need to fly out on the diagonal.
That's it.
Fly out. One, two, that's the one.
Then thrust. One, two, there. I'm in, yeah? So, one, two.
I want to
stab it, either into the neck or into the eye, yeah?
One, that's one, two, three, yes.